I'm gonna put him on that hook. He'll calm down just a second. And I just run that hook through their back, kind of shallow. I like to put that hook toward the front of them. A lot of people will take their bluegill and kind of tail hook them or hook them toward the back. If you watch fish eat, oftentimes they eat a bait head first. So I want the hook up here toward their head. And again, I got that fly on there. That's actually the bluegill patterned fly